on.
I have more cars, but my other cars, for some reason, they don't like these tight curves.
They said no. They just said no today.
I have five total cars.
Off on him after he paid $200 for a
100.5, yeah. I heard about that. I got a run and two for route one into the other. Now I'm dead.
Yeah, that's my next
stop. That girl is terrified of me.
Whatever you guys want to get.
All around, we're doing a video of keeping on.
Yeah.
They got, you got the inline six power glide or?
Well, it's all gone. It's all gone. Got the V8 in and out.
Nice, yeah. So. I had a friend of mine had one that had another friend, he had the inline six with the power glide. I'm telling you, that thing, you get out to the shadow.
That's what I had
on it. Nice. Here is that one. Thanks for starting by.
Oh, yeah, I'm
still in. Oh, are
you? Yeah, I'm 4 years since October.
I got you. Nice. Reserve, National Guard.
National Guard.
Yeah, down here?
Different falls. 192nd
Engineering Company. Okay. Yeah. I don't know much. I was in active duty, so I don't know.
Oh, okay. I thought about going active.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like it.
I was dating her.
Yeah, my unit's over.
No problem.
I just got my E4.
So. Oh, congratulations. Yeah. E4 Mafia.
Yeah.
E4
cameras.
Yeah, we had that.
Yeah, it's a good old
name. So, actually, I joined in 2000.
Okay.
Yeah. I did too.
I went in January and during the winter. Yeah. It was hard to spend around the snow. I didn't know.
Yep.
It was fun.
Yeah.
I did my AIT there too.
I did too. Yeah. Yeah, I was an 88 Mike.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So I basically grabbed my bags and walked a few blocks.
On the 12th November.
Okay.
Nice.
I thought about that. Yeah. Hey, deployments and mobilizations.
Well, we got activated for a few missions. We got activated going to prisons to help out the correction officers. A food bank mission, and now they did that vaccine mission.
Okay.
We were going to go to Germany, but we got activated for the vaccine mission.
So I got you. It was fine.
No deployment yet. I want to, but I've just signed up for 6 more, so.
Be careful what you wish for. Sometimes the deployments ain't all that great. It's been on a few, so.
Okay.
Yeah. It's become challenging.
We just got a little bit of a setup.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. light there at Old Fort. However, I just want to let you know I got an L-71 coming from Islers right now. They're going to stop back there in domain 1. They're coming to me. You guys will be following them there. They're going to go into the yard. You guys will go down to the main, cross to L-16. I believe they're going to split you guys at Yoakum Road. Just stop that crew, though, and we'll split you down there with L-16.
Okay. Q151.
I hear Alan, he's saying something.
He's like, oh no, I'm going to miss this train.
Look at Quacky Dog, he's going speedy.
Thank you.
What train is that?
Q578.
Call Jim and ask what train it is. It's running late. It's late. It's running late.
Although the one when he yesterday, the one had those engines. That's the only one I really go. That's train blah blah blah. They should have been. He goes, yep, that's the train we're waiting on. If they're on, they're coming. They'd be on this train. That's the only time I really cared to wait. Who listened? Sad. I know we gotta make some more telephone poles for that.
Yeah.
I was talking to Aaron about if they out in the country, if they had the trough bucks or what you did down that run, just the poles and everything. Yeah. He said out in the country, he said they did it like that.
Don't let anybody use a vending machine that is broken.
Okay. Good thing we didn't have anybody use
it. In fact, I put a sign on it that says it's broken. It is.
Is that a Montana railing car? A what? A box car. Is that a Montana railing?
Yeah.
I've never seen one.
Oh, you better get a picture of that.
I'm going over here to watch it.
You know what? That'd be better yet.
I've never seen one.
No, let you know when I'm ready.
we're
going to
try to use these bouncers
right
here for
real. Hey, look at Mark. She's got a bid for it. I know, but we're going to make it so they don't worry about it.
$500 Can't beat that one.
Uh-uh.
That's
$500
I looked at that. I said, "Number 500, you ain't." I was having
a yeah, because when that piece, I was fucking
yep.
The other bed out.
Yep.
Oh, he got a new bed.
You can't beat that for $500
No.
Not down the Michaels. This where he went. He wasn't gonna pick up Jeff.
Ted.
That's good. You aren't like that.
Yep. I need to find you a
vegan.
Go
with that. He's
ticked off
because.
Well, I got two powered ones, but we can't get the other one in the program. Put the vegan in it?
No, well, no, they're the same.
Oh, yeah.
I want
to fight you better.
Over. The chief's gonna have to be running track speed. Can I wake you just off the front end so we can?
I know he's not running track speed, so let me check with the MCO because we were told not to. I just gotta go tell him so I don't get fired.
Mike.
Well, that's a short one.
Yeah, since you guys been here, we caught six trains.
I filmed half of that and I stopped because I thought, it's another long train. And then right after I stopped filming, I could see the back of it. I should have filmed the whole thing.
I was here at the same time a month ago and we only caught three trains.
They used to advertise this as having 100 a day. It doesn't get that many though, does it? How many do you think it gets?
Probably less. Now there's an idiot. Turn the lights off?
Yeah, just turn the lights. Get the lights off.
I'm not gonna knock this one down, then if we're blocking all the town.
I don't know what time.
Wanted to say anything on the radio about him in the costume.
All 70 stops on occasion at about 20 stops.
Yeah, sometimes they do talk about silly stuff.
Yeah. He said, I'm quitting Monday. I'm putting my 2 week notice in. This is full beat. He said a bunch of stuff like that. He said, they should have had all this stuff ready for us. I can't put that in the video, of course. But he didn't know that I heard it on the radio, I guess.
Why? Because they didn't have the train ready?
Well, it was a Friday, and they were wanting to get home. Yeah, and there was a company that they're switching, Hudamaki. And Hudamaki didn't have this place ready for the cars we picked up. So they were having to wait for something.
Yep.
Man, he got in there. He said all kinds of words on the radio. So he's gonna put his 2 week notice in on Monday and all that stuff.
I was surprised the cussing don't get him fired for cussing over the radio.
Yeah, that's why I wouldn't put that on my video, because it probably would.
Have you ever seen a train versus car accident?
No, but I've seen a couple really close ones. There was one in Florida, car missed by about a foot.
Amtrak?
Yeah. Oh, you saw that one.
Yeah, I seen that video. It was when you were on top of the interlocking tower or whatever. You got it from that camera.
No. Okay.
There's been plenty with semis out here.
Yeah.
Especially along, they're driving down the road and the train's this way, then they turn right into it.
Yeah.
You don't see it coming along the side.
And it's always a big mess. Boxes scattered everywhere. Maybe waiting for another train going across, maybe?
Mr. Drive, it's your station. You stop for the gates. And literally, that crossing line is down there.
Let's tell that guy we'll pay him $20 to drive around the gates. My video. Video will make $2,000 from going around.
Very $20.
Why, you make $2,000 for...
If I paid him $20 running out of the gates, I could make probably a couple $1,000 on my video. If he
How many views you gotta have per video to even get
this
much money?
My video, I figure if I get at least 10,000 views a video, then it's worth it. If I get... That's my goal, is 10,000 per video.
Yeah.
To make it worth doing.
What do you get usually for 10,000?
That would be anywhere from at least $50 up to about 100. But it'd be at least $50. Last month I made $11,000 off of YouTube.
Yeah, because the other site starts with the R. Rumble.
Rumble.
Just made $5 a couple days ago.
$5 for what?
Just for something, like I guess I won something.
YouTube pays pretty good anymore. They used to not pay that good about a year or two ago. Things changed. They pay a lot better now.
You gotta get to that 4,000 hours.
Yeah, you need at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time before you put the ads up. But once you get the ads up, I mean, they're paying anywhere from $5 per thousand up to about $9 and $10 per thousand.
Yeah.
I've had up to $10 per thousand.
Chicken's crap express.
That one must have been waiting for the last train or something. Oh, we got a double dose.
Oh, wow. That guy down there, he's not a rail fan. He can't get out of here.
See, that one's activated by those.
Yeah. Wow,
well,
that's cool. Too good. Oh, this is going
to be awesome. Three, two, one, punch it.
Yeah, the guy on the left is still moving a tad.
Three, two,
one, punch it.
Hey,
I need a
checker
flag.
Yeah, no,
I believe so.
Oh, yeah.
I bet you that's not. Yeah, I
like that built truck right there.
Should be
L70. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Sam's awesome. That one's a remote unit. Oh, you're kidding. Uh-huh.
It's a little hard on
top. Oh, yeah. That's sweet. Is that steel?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is good. Yeah. You're probably one of that yard over there.
No.
He's a superhero, okay.
Shit. Stop. Get here, get here, get here.